As the political matrix becomes more complex, alliances continue to offer what looks like the breeding ground for drawing strategies that will usher in a new president. And in Kigumo, Murang'a County, at the homecoming ceremony for newly appointed Nairobi Metropolitan Minister Jamleck Kamau,
tunatoa shukrani nyingi kwa serikali kwa kuturubuka sisi watu wa Kigumo.
The G7 alliance members called on Deputy Prime Minister Uhuru Kenyatta to announce his party of choice without any further delay.
Kwa sababu wanajua wewe bado uko jogo. Jogoo ilikwisha, ni Kingitai siku hizi. Ni Mwera.
Tunamwambia ndugu yetu Mheshimiwa Uhuru Kenyatta atangaze chama, watu wajipange, tuko tayari kushirikiana pamoja.
This clarion call, occasioned by Kenyatta's absence from Kano affairs and subsequent temporary ouster from the Independent Party's chairmanship. Both Ruto and Kenyatta have attended separate meetings under the Gema and Kamatusa banners that their rivals from ODM have labeled as tribal cocoons. However, the two and other leaders present told off the Premier and his allies, saying that the groupings were more than tribal associations.
This team has got the capacity, the will, and the ability to form government.
Tunatafuta kiti moja, lakini hatutakubali tena. Mtu yeyote auawe, apigwe na mawe, akatwe kwa ajili ya siasa.
Meanwhile, the issue of the intentions of the two to vie for the presidency in light of their pending cases at the International Criminal Court came up once again.
Sasa jameni, hiyo ni sheria ina gani? Kwa hivyo mjini ambao watafuta hiyo sheria wende utupe. Tupe bali kabisa. Mmekubali namna hivyo? Aende atupe.
And so the political intrigues continue. Willis Raburu, Citizen TV, Murang'a County.